You die. Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jogging it up. Skrrr. You ain't fitting none of this shit in your car. That's curbside parking? That's curbside parking?
Video. You guys don't know what this is, it's sitting right here on my lap. It's new merch. Well, my first merch ever. My first merch ever. Let me drop merch. I got more of these available. So we come. Don't get mad. Don't get mad. Today I'm gonna be doing a little my newest shoe collection. I'm gonna hype for this because I got some fire beats. After I grab all my shoes that I'm using in this video, I'm going to tell you guys exactly how many shoes I got so you guys don't expect it to be a longer video if I got a short amount of time. So, yeah. Hey, go ahead. If you guys can see, I got that old pods in. I'm going to check them out. Right, I was listening to the Hot Boy song I just reacted to. So, let's go with another video. This is the third video. So, let's go. I'm about to pause the camera real quick, go get all the shoes I need to do for this video. I got one pair of Crocs, they might look ratchet because right now I'm freaking, what's it called? Customizing. Yeah, so they might look dumb and all that, so. Gang! And if you guys wanna, if that's a hole, no, that's not a hole, that's just how my pants are. So let's go. So, gang, I got all my shoes sitting right here. So let's go. First pair of shoes I got is right here. These are my basketball shoes, so they might be looking musty and crusty. Don't play with me, these are my basketball shoes. Yeah, boy, don't play with me. So yeah, these are my Jordan. And these are my basketball shoes, so don't try to play me in the comments saying that I got some musty, crusty, dusty shoes. Don't play with me. So next shoes I got is, I had to get the high top Air Force. High top, mid top, whatever you guys call them. I personally call them mid top, but I know people gonna get on me if I say high top. I mean if I say it. So, got these right here. Yeah, you know, every black person and white person got a pair of white Air Forces, like. So, coming up, I got these Crocs. I know you guys already seen the one, but these are getting customized. So, yeah, I'm going to be customizing these. I started working on this one, but if you guys can see this whole little dark spot, I took all the color off. With some, wash up. As soon as I did, I took all of it off. It was like a musty, dusty, and crusty. So let's go. On to the next pair of Drippianas I got. So, I don't think y'all ready for these, but I gotta do a little count. I think y'all already seen it, but I'm gonna show y'all my soldiers. Comment down below if you guys got these or if y'all don't, because I know a lot of shoes got a lot of people that got. And yeah, this Glock look good right here. So, next is pair of shoes. Hold up, wait a minute. Next pair of shoes, Nike pair of shoes you right about 10. Right about 10.
Had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me watch him light the turn. And I'm ballin', that's why it's daddy's on my jersey. Light on outside,
yeah.
My junior popped him and left him blindsided, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his robbing for me one time. You can't cross me again.
1200 horsepower,
I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend on him, take his chin.
Payback
SUV for my refugee.
My block's in the hood,
put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me, 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke.
I never really looked at the designs on the Christmas tree, but they
let's go.
Now, I can out loud. Two pairs of shoes left. So, don't roast me talking about,
oh, this ain't no clock.
Don't roast me.
My God told me to have a sugar squeeze. Better let me go today.
Clock. Next time I got my slides on deck. Jordan slides. You see, y'all wear Nike slides. I wear straight up Jordan slides, you feel me? Straight up Jordan slides. Y'all probably looking like, ew, why they pushed in? Never wear these either. I can show you guys the bottom of them. Hold up. Pulling out that. Show you guys the bottom of them. Never wear it before. Never wear it before, you feel me? Like, when I say never wear it before, I mean never wore. Not even a foot in it yet. Yes, you feels me. Never worn. So, next up, these are my last pair of shoes. I'm sorry, gang. I had to put them to the side real quick so y'all can't see them yet. But hold up, next up, you know. I got the Crocs. Hold up, let me make sure this one got my information on it. Nah, I ain't got my information on it. So I can show y'all. Y'all see, it's still in the bag. Say, I never would. Give me never wear before. Crocs. They never wear before, you feel me? So don't get mad when you see me stepping. But anyways, gang, that's the end of the video. And today, we got lit. We're doing 3 videos. I might do a 4th video. I'm not going to catch you. I might do a 4th video. You heard me. So, yeah. No further ado. We out. Peace out, gang.